Et maintenant, je veux parler anglais, parce que c'est plus facile. Merci. It's really nice to be here with GØLDI, and for us it's really important to make our content a kind of safe space. So please take care of each other. And we especially welcome in front of the stage all women, trans, inter, non-binary, queer people. Take the place that is often taken by you from our patriarchy society. And yeah, you're more than welcome. And please all cis men, take a gift space. Thank you. And the next song is called Du, so you, and it's about only thinking about oneself, yourself, and please don't do that. Thank you.
Yeah. enough, you didn't understood our song text here in German, but yeah, we cry, we shout it out. The next song is my favorite song because it's about masturbation. Masturbation. I think that's a good thing. Yes. Oops, oh, did I say that? Okay, yeah. And it's, literally, I take myself one down, which is in German, very funny, and we made it female.
Fit for Lumas.
Thank you.
Ich hol mir eine runter.
It's a date song.
Yes. We wish everybody a happy masturbation. Who likes to masturbate? Who doesn't like? Okay.
The next thing is called Don't Give Birth, Save the Earth. Oh, okay, just sing along, you will get it.
Patriarchal family structure.
Thank you.
called Ni Una Menos. And we have a huge problem here in Switzerland and around the world, which is called femicide. Anyway, in Switzerland, every two weeks, a woman gets killed by her man, ex-boyfriend, son, father, by man. And it's a huge problem, which also needs to be called by its name. And also, the person who gave us the name GØLDI, Anna GØLDI, which is the so-called lost witch of Europe, was killed by a femicide because of patriarchy and capitalism. Ni una menos.
Thank you to the venue, and yeah, don't forget to buy merch from GØLDI.
Yes.
Okay, you that was our last song, but I think you won another one. That's why we played just about 2 hours now.